Jokes with Ryan.
It's time for jokes.
Let's do it. Music is in the air. Show me a piano falling down a mancha, and I'll show you a flat minor. The many questions we ponder, the first of which is,
what is the difference between a nicely dressed man on a tricycle and a poorly dressed man on a bicycle?
Attire. I want to tell you a story.
A young boy enters into the barbershop. The barber whispers to another customer that he's currently clipping his hair.
He says, "This is the dumbest kid I've seen in the world. Watch as I prove it."
So he goes over to the kid, has a dollar in one hand and two quarters in the other hand. He says, "Which one do you want, son?" The kid takes the two quarters, leaving the dollar. The barber goes back to the customer and says, "See, that kid never learned." Later on in the day, the customer is finished with his haircut. He comes outside and he sees that same young boy coming out of the ice cream store. He goes over to his, "Hey son, may I ask you a question?" He says, "Why did you take the two quarters instead of the dollar?" The boy licked his ice cream cone and replied, "The day I take the dollar, the game's over. It's coffee season. Here are five signs you drink too much coffee. The first reason, you can thread a sewing machine while it's running. The second reason is that Starbucks owns the mortgage on your house. The third reason is you can type 60 words a minute with your feet. The fourth reason, Juan Valdez named his donkey after you. The fifth and final reason why you, yes you, drink too much coffee. You can walk 20 miles on your treadmill before realizing it's not plugged in. But let's be honest, coffee's pretty good, and those are the extremes. A busload of tourists arrive at Runnymede just west of Central Run. They gather around the guy who says this is the spot where the barons forced King John to sign the Magna Carta. A guy in the front of the crowd asks, "When did this happen?"
1215,
answers the guide. The guy looks at his watch and says, "I missed it." "What did the poor grape do when it got stepped on?" "Let out a little wine."
Jokes with Ryan.